sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, by Allah, are there people from my nation that will come in the hereafter with so many hasanat? And then Allah will make those hasanat like a dust, worthless. They become worthless. So the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum said, O Messenger of Allah, are they from us? Are they from us? And Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, they are from you, they are from amongst you. Then they said, O Messenger of Allah, describe them to us. Tell us who they are, what they are. So Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he said, they are your brothers. From your own skin, from amongst you. They pray, they fast, they probably pay zakat, they probably even go for the jihad. And you see them amongst those who are fighting to uphold the word of Allah Azza wa Jal. But when the night comes and they are with the haram, there's nothing that stops them from committing the haram. But when the night comes and no one is watching and no one is listening, nothing stops them from committing the haram. Nothing stops them from disobeying Allah Azza wa Jal. So in front of others, they are so obedient to Allah. When they are alone, they disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and don't even care. You fear people and you don't fear Allah. You fast, you pray, you pay zakat. You might have the beard, you with the hijab. You attend the mosque. But when you are alone, nothing stops you from disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nothing forbids you from disobeying Allah azza wa jal. Well, that type of people will stand in front of Allah with a lot of hasanat. So many hasanat. But Allah will make all the hasanat like a dust in the wind, that it's worthless. Why? Where is your fear of Allah when you're alone? Where's the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when you are by yourself? Where's the fear of Allah azza wa jal when you are alone and no one is watching you, and you knew that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is watching you?